Agile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Welcome back. Oh, damn.
Keep on keeping on.
Let's see, recover the rider's pin to the elder. Got some junk parts going to the engineer and some.
What about parasites? Malaria, chagas?
Asia's never been outside the United States, especially
the tropics. You mean she claims she's never been outside the US?
Very good.
It doesn't matter. What is the situation? No sign of parasites.
It has to be a tumor then. A tumor sitting directly on top of the brain stem, three ER doctors, two neurologists, and a radiologist missed the partridge in the pear tree. Redo the blood work.
Check Reeves' stepbrothers.
This one's 3 years and indicates
tumors are almost impossible to see in this camera exactly. That means it would be small.
Yeah.
Take it out. If it's a tumor, there are a variety of treatment options. There are variables other than just size.
Too late.
All right.
Delivering cargo.
Whew, we made it.
See you. Damn, you carried all this by yourself?
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Thank you.
Hi, hi, welcome. Hi, Tiffy. Come say hi to Tiffy.
Hi.
I don't know if you can hear her. She's across the room. Guess what, Tiffy? I commissioned a VTuber. Means Cream Chan will become a VTuber soon. Now I gotta figure out, am I gonna stick with my regular voice or am I gonna do some kind of high girly voice? Oh my gosh, hey boys! I am gonna be a VTuber.
Should I put something? What
nice.
Kind of stage should I
put it
with?
No, just that.
Is that right?
Yeah. Say hi,
Tiffy. Hi.
Everything looks to be in cute condition. Thank you, Sam. But yes, I'm gonna be a VTuber. Yay! I also got a character reference sheet in the works and 11 different emotes. This was a long time coming, too. Finally, I will realize my dream of being a VTuber. I just gotta get the cream voice down. And I need a webcam! I don't have a cam! Oh, and I'll need to get that software. What's it called? Face something. Face rig?
Right.
You had 4 bottles, right? How many bottles did you drink? 3 or 4?
3. 3,
okay, 16.
Or 6.
8, 16. So that's 2 per bottle. That's 6, 7, 8, right? If you drank one this morning.
Yeah, I did. It's okay.
This morning.
Said, how are you liking it so far?
That's a question for you, not for me.
It's
I feel fine. I'm not hungry. I feel fine.
Good work. New order available.
Drink more water. I feel.
I thought I would have trouble drinking all that water, but I'm fine.
Just, I feel good. I. Yeah.
the drink this much water, right?
Right. I'm gonna see if I can use. Oh no! I want to see if I can use that.
You said you're doing it. Do we? How do you say this?
I need a quick recharge, though. There's nobody on. Hold on.
Collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
I'm so excited to be a VTuber. All these crazy things I got.
Not surprisingly.
No. But too bad. Luckily, I have the answer. To what? Thanks for asking. A life is helpful with sex. Anything that can be transmitted via blood can be transmitted through sex.
Sleeping sickness from sex.
Not without precedent.
I'm pretty sure it is. I should talk to my phone and
let's check on BB. Make sure he's at 100%. This is new. Whoa! Well, I guess he's at 100%. We got a lot of orders going to. Oh crap, what did I do?
You don't trust me to do my job?
Y'all formulate questions based on the answers we want.
Oh boy, we're gonna hook in again. Wonder what we're gonna see this time. I think we've already seen this one. Let's see if we can put this lost cargo in the truck, or we could just take it on our bike. Really, I mean, we're going to the Elder.
Have you ever had an affair?
Should I ask for marinade? Do you?
You can carry more with the truck, though.
Your beef?
Yeah.
Your meat?
Yeah.
I said, do you marinate your meat? Is that right?
Hi.
coffee, you can add unsweetened vanilla almond. Coffee, add vanilla almond milk.
Mm-hmm.
I don't, just seasoning.
Okay.
Just seasoning. Okay.
Thank you.
We'll do that too. Right? That's what you said. See,
mm-hmm.
I took a picture of this one. See? Bae.
What?
I said, don't drink those. I said, just stick with straight water.
Okay.
I said, I drank that before and it stopped when I started, which I did. Right? Right? Right?
Okay. Yes.
I stopped, right? So she said, I don't soak meat overnight or anything, just salt and pepper.
Water.
Taco seasoning.
Okay, so just seasoning. So you could season.
Like salt and pepper. Right?
Uh-huh.
Coffee, I can put coffee with vanilla almond.
Ooh. So
I
yummy.
Starbucks has like that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Avoid cheese right now for at least a month and then only use fat-free. Okay.
That won't be a problem.
I said, okay, we'll do that too. Right?
I don't want to take that order yet.
So taco seasoning. How do you taco season? The one in the packet? Huh? Hello?
Mm-hmm.
Is this the one with the packet?
Mm-hmm. Nice. Ooh, material collection and delivery. What do you think? Should we do it? That is a lot. That is 288 kilograms of cargo. That is a lot.
What did she say? Great. There are few skinny girl brand salad dressing at Windy Z. You can use that too.
Oh, nice.
And so, some recipes. Is it at or at Pinterest? In Pinterest? At Pinterest?
Mm-hmm.
At?
Yeah, on Pinterest.
In
Pinterest or on Pinterest. Pinterest. Holy cow, that's a lot of cargo. There's no way I'm going to be able to take the truck. Alright, we're going to have to take the trike.
There are a few. Where's my water?
I don't know. Holy cow. Optimize our cargo. Holy cow, that's a lot of cargo. I did not think it was going to be this much. And it's going to the Craftsman way the hell out there?
Which is that Lipton? No, because Lipton has a lot of sugar.
Yeah. See, and I got stuff here that's supposed to go. Perhaps I'll deliver the lost cargo here. Let's deliver the lost cargo. Cargo. There's cargo in here too? Ow.
Oh my god! I stood up for my water. I came back with no water.
Oh.
What's the day tomorrow?
I need to figure out what I'm gonna do for tomorrow. For dinner. Come do ASMR for Tiffy.
Until the next delivery. Stay safe.
Let me know when you're happy to join us. You can't live with this one. I said, have a good night as well. I will.
You're right.
Because I don't think you will like it.
Alright, how am I gonna do this? This is bad. What's up?
Come here. This one. I think this one I kind of like. I think I kind of like this one. It doesn't taste like lemon. This is like a Reese. Mm-hmm. This one. Oh my god.
It's good. I need to not be carrying that one piece of cargo, so I'm gonna have to get rid of something. Dark side. Need the bolt gun. I don't need the resins. We can recycle that. Got an idea. It may work, it may not work. And that's not it. We're gonna recycle the resins. Ta-da-da-da. Now we're gonna donate some container repair spray, a smoke emitting cargo decoy. That should be good right there. We should be able to fit the big thing on our back. let's see if we can push this thing up. Yes, yes, yes! Optimize the current load. We did it! This bike is going to just crawl. Yeah, but I didn't go over.
How much did you put?
There was 3 tablespoons, but it didn't use all 3 tablespoons. It only used like 2.
Did you
have 1 tablespoon of that, right?
Like 1 tablespoon of the water.
Mm-hmm.
Sam, how's it going? Well, the cargo's in great condition.
Yeah.
She's like Kardashian now. She's like Happy Kardashian.
She looks gross now.
Yeah, she is.
She used to be pretty hot. Now she looks kind of pretty gross. Ayo! We maxed out our rep with this guy. What is this, bro? Star acquired.
Well, be safe out there.
Oh, yeah! Chill! Got a star. This guy's got no more orders. That's good. And I don't want to claim anymore because I've already got more than enough cargo.
Keep on keeping up. Weapons restrictions lifted.
What did he do?
Okay.
Oh no.
I said I feel good. I mean, I feel good. I'm not craving, right?
Right.
So that's why I said I feel good. Because she asked me how I was. I said I feel good. I didn't think I'd drink this much water. I said, no, me either.
Maybe.
Let me see the sugar and everything. Or black coffee. Where is black
Well, you can't. Only a little.
How long?
For probably 30, 40 minutes.
I would kill you if I gave weight.
It was three tables? It was less?
I would kill you if I gave weight tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
You may select a partial delivery to submit required cargo currently in your possession and return with the remainder when...
Am I missing something? Damn.
Once the cargo submitted meets or...
I'm one shy on pills.
Surprised to see me, son? Don't worry, I'm not dead yet. I'd have checked out long ago if it wasn't for people like you. So I want you to know I'm grateful. Even if I don't always come out and say it.
Damn right you're grateful. Climbing this mountain for your ass. All for some cheesy likes. Alright, I'm missing one. Where is the one? One sleeping pill on there. Son of a bitch. You did what, Cole?
I think I would stay drinking water instead of coffee and tea.
That's good.
Because I'm kind of used to it now.
Yeah. See, I told you it wasn't hard to get used to it. And I'm gonna be a VTuber, yay!
What?
I
didn't talk about that.
Oops. What if I could get up that way? Tomorrow. Camera? Oh, no. Damn, you really gotta work to make this guy happy. The engineer, the craftsman. Lake Knot City. Although, I should wait, because I plan on cutting up. Let's just wait for now. I need to go there. That's the plan. Yes, it is. It is the plan. Yes. I wish you could see how big the freaking rain cloud was. Confined space, hazardous materials are not allowed. Oh, okay. I got some stuff for you. Yeah. Holy crap. tracking them down. Oh, hello. Yes, Carl. What time? We'd have to be on at 6:55, right? Anyone else want some? I'll take the metal, the ceramics. There's the pen, a chess set, some silicone, a power skeleton level 3. Damn, girl. Okay, poopy time.
And get it back.
Nuh-uh.
That's what I'm afraid of, because you cheat, we cheated.
You no just ate. Me. You literally just ate.
Why
don't you relax, because you literally just ate. You literally, literally just ate. Where's the nearest shelter? It's probably going to be the Craftsman. But
people should know that the devil himself.
Holy cow. Sorry, just putting a shirt on. I guess we have to go for now. We won't be able to save, will we? See you later, alligator.